Pace. There's been a lot of activity on the bases. Now Ross throws it away. The run will score, and Aoki into second. What a gift run for the Brewers on a throwing error by Ross. And the effects of the running game paying off for Milwaukee in this inning. We're all tied at one.
Big lead by Norrie. That throw not even close. That'll be an E1. So the Brewers get a gift run here in the third inning. Tie it up. Thank you very much.